This is what the Mamod SP3 should have been like.